The moral of the story is Ndarhuqwa. Good afternoon, hope all of you are blessed. Today is Sunday and there is story time and I say on how I got married. Without my parents knowing, but I say I'm a bit nervous, but content. I will be also doing Ubusobam because I need to do something on TikTok. Yes, but I say for those abaqalayo ngena kule channel abaqalayo inibona, I go by Usiluto Mankai. You can call me Silo, you can call me Loto, you can call me Mrs. M. Daseka. Yes, this is Uma Mankai, the coolest makoti you can ever find in the blog. Yes, I am. And I would also love to greet my returning subbies, new subbies, Konke and Jindy and Bulisa Nonke. So let's just get to it, straight to the point, Mantase, because I am behind schedule. Cupcakes decided to close the country for 21 days. Initially I was planning to spend like 21 days with my family, but and I also was expecting that Mankai to spend like 21 days in the family again. This is not actually that time, which is 18. Okay, fine, I don't know that Mankai. Okay, that 21 days I spend on a bunny, what do I spend ahead? Ubanzana, can you mean the buzz? With immediate effect in the Pakisha Impasazam for like 21 days in the Yakuya before Kuvalu, because I was like, Hana, if ever Kuvalu and then I'm a phonic phone in like Tanas of Pumaganjan, Kuvalu, like 21 days walk value everywhere. So I decided to pack my clothes and you got that man guy and then iqale phaya ishandis. So ubhotiza siku 21 days bone sijongene bone yayazi musileya khona. We started to talk about our future plans, your goals, you know, when you go and does, and then he started to tell me njobana he plans zam ziya contradicta nezakhe because he is planning to marry me. Yeah, proposal, yeah, okay. That is how Costa Rish Utatman guy is. He's like straight Costa Sana. He just told me kind of a no planner on charter, and that was it. So, my initial reaction was like, I do pasta son. Like, at that time, and then there's money as E. wife material, if you like, because I deeply believe in the there's certain criteria that you have to meet in order for you to be makoti, especially a closer wife. It comes with a lot of rules and regulations. But anyway, long story short, okay, buti, we can do this. So, in city, in step is land alive. So put is at okay, into the end yena. After the 21 days he kubone kai pilile, he will speak to his uncles to try and find out in the process ya maganjan. Okay, fine. There were times was during the COVID, after the 21 days we by levels, beku level 3, level 2, level dos. So during Eza levels, he managed to meet up with one of his uncles and then they were discussed in Dubano, okay, in Genza Kanjan, these steps of this lobola shandi sukubone, because okay, in our custom, you have to go to the process here, lobola. So he came back, and then uncle, Oti in Dubana, in the Kala is in Dubano, Finkaba draft a letter, and then a letter by dropping in Goku to my family, to my parents. Yabo. So the tricky part is okay, the first problem in 99 when it comes to Lashandis of a letter going to my parents. Firstly, my parents are no longer together, the situation was complicated, okay, ne? Like sana am situation, like sana, if you coming from divorced parents, you know what I'm talking about. We're not in the same WhatsApp group, and both of my parents are residing up at Cape Town, according to one of those landing, and I wanted to know if you let your hand, but no, you'll figure this landing. I don't know, because I didn't want I wanted this old custom kind of a vibe kubona ingathi uyofika la ezilalini kubone way by kukho the crowd ubuhlanti mos kubone la vibe that Xhosa rich vibe kubone that cultural vibe. I wanted something like that, so like sana this thing off letter if you get a town for me. I don't know, it did not define umamangai when cool he keep on, but still man kubone funeke bela okay fine. Long story short, I'm quite good. Yo, Sunday I sit down, I supasa and AM Ishandis. I don't know, sana my parents, kubona, I don't know, sana he complicated. But long story short, again he met with his uncle and was like, uncle, sana nansi situation ships. Okay, fine, so happy. Wabuya ne options is three, I think, of how we can go about Linda Bayam of getting lobolat. So eyokuqala I truly believe was le letter. I know when draft the letter isiwe to emzalini. For me it was complicated kweyami situation because my parents are no longer together. Even ngomtshato it sounds simple and easy, but again, long story short, let's not get into deep. Let's focus on Indwana. How did I get married without my parents knowing? Okay, well, I think option one, whereby go draft a letter and then it gets dropped up Akwalapa Cape Town, which is I did not like. And then option two is based on an option two. And Liban, I totally forgot the second option, but I remember. Option three, I was really intrigued by option three. I was so like option three and passes with no hesitation. Like I didn't even hesitate when I heard about option three, and it's something that I did not think about, but the moment it was one of the options, I was like, okay, this one is for me. This option is what Mamangai would even do, even if my parents were still married. Ukubone. So, the third option was Ukhuqwa. I feel like my thumbnail yamle. Okay, thumbnail done. Ukhuqwa. Third option. I really love the idea of ukhuqwa. Like sana, it's different and it's giving cultural vibes. Go on, come on, sana. It's something that I'll do. Ngayenza sana lento. Like let the man ukhuqwe. Ngifuna ukhuqwa. Ukubone. For those who abangayazi ukhuqwa in the olden days. I don't think it's allowed to ngoku. It's like mama or intombi I see him landing your commands and then kufika abantu abangodada bamthathe forcefully, and then into yenzekayo abantu abadala they go to the mhlambe basithi okay like yo ngqinqa icathi somhuqo. How I understand it, if I'm correct in lungisa, but that was the concept of umhuqo, and umamangai was so intrigued by this mkhoko shandis naipasis. I was like, sana, it's something that I really want to opt for a situation. Yeah, it was very easy. Kubone. So naipasis am that's not in hooking. Yeah, some will ask me about hooko njani say kapa akumlambe kapa. Yes, kind of the end, like the original, because I knew I was going to get married. But okay, the process, you know, I wanted that process of mkhoko. Okay, fine, we agreed, you know, have, okay. Makakhoko, and then the uncles, okay, fine, okay, uzokhoka usisi. Yeah, well, so, I remember, wabeka i-date, wabeka uSeptember uhambe 19th of September. So I think safaki leave in everything. So closer to uSeptember, ne, I told sister wam, ne, I don't know whether I'm a little busy or not. I don't remember thoroughly, but I remember telling sister wam. Then she was so chilled about it, but like, I was like, "You wanna try something?" And I was like, "Don't tell anyone." And then I remember this other day, pelule zimpahla ze biza lento zala 21 days because oko ndandipakishe impahla 21 days. I think it was July, June, I don't know, but I remember going back home. Ningandibuzi uba ndiza kanjani, but I managed to ibana ndimke endlini ngelaa xesha leCOVID, ndihlale notata umangayi, ndibuyela endlini to go and get that to go and top up impahla zam, because sana impahla ze 21 days were not enough, ne. So ngoku ndiyoxa ndiyotop up impahla, I felt like my mother that time understood into yobana kukho le nto leCOVID, so wazixela into yobana let me not. Umamangayi went back home. And I remember, I don't know what happened, I remember just telling my mother. I remember them. I said, "Hey, mother, stana. Oh, brothers, don't go. You know, you unfuna uti retro, ne? Damn, I said. And gela kaisha. I think Oma Nkweta did not buy. Can't believe the shame and from Oka. Cause Emma and Dini are like, lumdana uzo top up imbasha, and then uzo nkala lendo. So unokubhanqwe ngulobhuti selepakisha nje yobuyela phaya nje. It's because of uqhathiwe, and then like she did not even entertain esa statement, because that time ndiyabhakisha, I am packing, ngilungiselela ukubuya, uyabona. So I don't blame, because any parent benoyicinga loo nto leyo, into yoba nayo isuka bayeke sana baperepereze sana. So anyway, umothers did not buy my story. And I'm not gonna, I just want to make sure you know, but I can change my mind. Sana, the pam, the pam, quite okay. Okay, I was moving in now. Dim can we see to know, take this door. So I wanted to make sure you know, but mama, that man guy, it decision yaki still stands. So the top of the exam, the little mother, I can't believe her, because they are baggish. Okay, long story short. The wheel back to what at Mangai, and I remember this other time before the ambigu was sends a long seller looking banner. Don't remember the 19th September. Sipago, I think August month, a few August. My sister got a job opportunity, per se. We have mana a transfer. So, sister one before the army, we have mana he had to go as a site in a set deben. Le company pangila kuyo. So, bam refer up higher, and then she had to leave in Cape Town. Ne? Thumbnail. So during the process, my father was like, "Sana, I want to throw my sister. I'm throwing a bride before she leaves for Durban, yabo, because ebe kala mosuba out of the it's not giving the vibes. Ebe kala uba out of the province, like yedwa, like in G, I'll move to another province." So my dad decided to do ibrai for Stawam, and then he invited Ifemi Liabona. And then during call of his speech, watata wenza his speech, and I'm causing mood for bad makeup. I'm not in the mood because it's wrong. And I don't care, like, you're right, I don't care. To be honest, I really don't care, son. Like, I don't have time for what is happening right now. But anyway, and then I remember my father doing his speech, as it's in Dubana, and yes, what we are expecting you as a family into bana, we are expecting a white dress, ilokho emhlophe, sifuna uphume kwelikhaya ngelokho emhlophe because we are really proud of you. Don't success ananana. Yes, we've made peace no stawakho mdala that she is not into le sesi accepting into bani lokho emhlophe is not something we are expecting from yena ukubone ethathe nje njalo because I'm known for so there's this thing of like a wife because a wife in a criteria etile, and I think my entire family did not see any criteria when it comes to la kubone long term das. So wathethwa loo nto and then my stern eye sasiqala ukuthi sajongane saqamba yho iba beyazi lo tata into yobana on the 19th of September ndiyonxiba mntase yabo and mama bengayazi I never told her the date I just told her umugayi ucinga uthi and then she ignored it so she was not even aware into yobana ngala 19 I'm going because I don't think yayasinka ini bebona nje ndipakisha impahla. Long story short, I think it was a week or 2 weeks before 19, and my husband had don't come around. Is it goosebumps, ne? Woyika san. It had man guy woyika, and he was like, "Tala si kespo ne." That man guy wanted to postpone. What you put is out, tell us to postpone. See, and go December. Don't come back here. Lo, in the answer, the answer must postpone because if you postpone on December, was a postpone or a postpone of the Johnny Lang. Son, I come out in the garden that I lay on that. So, I'm a dagger thing with your window is set, son. Who shot them and don't mamma dag. Oh, who shot them and don't you think it is landing. Ndibe uMrs Mangai wena usafuna ulibana kuphespona zange ndiyivumele mntazi ndathi ayizokwenzeka loo nto leyo mna ndotya utsiki on the 19th of September ndaqalela mntazi xale ngumamangai sana ndazixela into yobana I'm within sana ndizomtyala utsiki whether he likes it or not he cannot instill that thing engqondweni yam and then enze i-U-turn andenziwa njalo okay fine come on the day sahamba ke notata mangai saya ezilalini and then ayikho le fish ndiyenze upfat and then ke ngoba ndaze into yenzekileyo xa singena ke grab road I started to get goosebumps I was like sana ngicela sijike yimistake yo waphambana sana utata mangai wathi ayizukwenzeka salo loo nto leyo. He cannot drive from Cape Town to Izlalini and then for me to tell him I singena ke gravel road ndibana he I want to difuna ushaye U-turn like masjikeni ndenze imisti waqonda ain't happening I think ngela xesha i-reality sank in ibana sana iyenzeka le nto. I started to get nervous. Then I was like, that's a mistake, Lin. That's a mistake, Sana. First, tell, I guess I'm that man guy. That's his own. Like, say, crap, road, but like, Sana, I think 20 minutes away from Kowabo. You're about from MZ, mom. It's not just his phones, otherwise, I equal Sana the fish and use the app. Sesinceda nje zezifowuni zango. Okay fine ke sana safika ke ngokwatata mangayo ne mind you emzini wam akho network so once you enter there especially mna ndisebenzisa utelkom akho network if you want to make a call funeka uye entabeni or whatever but there is no network so mendingazufumaneka irrespective if you're playing for the child, you can't be confident with the call. The figure, Sana, can't figure, and can't be Sana. The more the sound, the more I'm like, Sana, this is a mistake, this is not for me. Like, the chongin, and then Daya is lulling. Quan, can't see the says lulling up. Lally, lally, like it. Lally. Not even like lally. I remember Sana, the sitting girl, your toilet. Ban cool, shaman, your toilet. The toilet is dancing as a garden. The walker, son, one guy in the toilet. He can't pick up his toilet. The hob. We are the toilet as Lalin by Injan. You know what I'm talking about in the hob. Clear quizzan down. Quizzan's pieces apart. Quizzan toilet in the hob. The hobby escape plane doesn't for no pressure. Sana, man, pressure. And anyway, a cook with the eclair up. It's like 45 minutes away from. Kwathi mangayi to we I stay ngakom okay yas apha icebo ukuqhesha konstana lo tata akazovuma lo but so when I kind of roba ngoma sana apha it's not practical cause banganqakula dire kafiki nakai kai cause indawo nendawo eziphakamile la ndawo and ke sana I'm not good ekubalekini ngakomba yo hayi sana ndisifake engxakini and yazi le ndisifake kuyo anana bi excitement okanye ntoni. But the funu color and all the thing, the shy is this, the color and thing. One and ba, the be confused by the ranger because I can't even call the thing phone. The band is dumb, the same mistake, and it's on land or what because I can't network up. Yeah, but so I remember I made a short prayer and oh God, the banam, Sana Glenn, and the ass, but me thing and doing. Please protect and guide me, son, and Kale into his shoes. Zinc, I kill a mob. I'm calling and cracking an end. Who I get her? The color in the shoe, shoe, does, and then I'm well back. Oh, one of Otabao. I think she noticed the banana little as an Alena. And scared I tell my mom. Well, I could be in Filipuyo. I was waiting with Kalamosiko, Shandin, the Uchautik one. They got into no change at that time. Otabao. Wa biggest stulo up it tangwin because means ever quick tongue. What has an API because the best seller is dog psyche was bigger tongue. Why, okay? What I don't trust this lead in happy and a question to come back bindi, not even deep in the banana sun. I'm not saying to escape plan and then such inja in basha and a figure utsiki now. Yeah, I just saw Utsiki Sana get corny again. That's that just saw Utsiki get corny, and then a fish in the end of it swing. But anyway, life must go on. That just saw Utsiki get corny, Namta Utsiki, and then after that, send Ginger no change again. And then after that, in doing the clayo, Wafika Genguku, I think Utata Zalawam. He knocked and then Utawa use pata mweka usangati. He knocked Utata Zala and then serious kisa ba Pombi uchilo ngutik ngwalapa yabo ngwalapa nje besifuna to meet for ilobola negotiations na bazali. So ungwapi I can ask one at a time. While up and didn't work, that means like the same name as Indiana, and then can go by with over milk on a band because they want to go like the following day. Gongom so that he and the as but against the ranch and who should we communicate with when comes to meeting with your parents? A band back when about valuable. So I gave them my father's number. So that I don't know, I decided I just like Sana, here's my father's number, I'll call him and then maybe you will see which you need. Mind you, that clearly a Cape Town, okay? Fine, I'm gonna number got daddy and then by end up being your boy phone, okay? As owners of Uzaku, and then but come in phone like a old daddy, but again, who doesn't man sell of them who have a track in Mustelu. Ubuzi ba umtata waka isenye mekwa tukwayo and it was like wathi tata xa sendibaliselwa intombi yakho siyithathe ungowethu besicela uqonde into yobana bakhona na abantu ngomso for into yobana siye Kaya Cool because I wanted everything to happen kwa Kaya Cool because as ba minchilo, as much as I'm a K-poner, I'm so into the olden customs, yabo. Okay, fine, long story short. Utata, I remember they told me ba nute watuzobuyela kubo and then I drop your phone. And the first person my father called was my sister. Iba afoni lo sister wam ati. Hey, I need to do prank and come off my call. I'm okay, Kala in Dobana, Utati, and Danam, and Bafuna, Bafuna, Utibana, and Ati for Ilobola negotiations. Can you go to the is serious? Yeah, not my sister saying, Gutata, no, Auntie, Guyoland. Not my father saying, Om Fuyoland. What is Tom? Uyolanda, like, don't be uncle, like, the one and only Uyolanda. And Utatam was like, are you sure? Because song is Yama Zulan Baumtunjan, so this thing I understand. Okay, fine, I was gonna hike in Jalo with that. Because I remember in Kalusamba, if Nili person in Kilunsigi, everything must be out on the open, like Sana, there will be nothing to hide, there will be no return to the Kilunsigi. End of story. Okay, fine. I remember udidi phone yakuthi wafonela back wathi ucela anikwe ixesha uzobuyela kuwo when it comes to a date and then before afonela phonela mna to see into bana yinyani and then ifone yam went straight to voicemail and then I think he called my sister again ithi ayiphumeli number athi hayi betshilo uyolanda ba nakho network lanawo ayotshatela ayotya kuntsiko ayonxibela kuyo whatever and he called back the family and wabaxela into yobana I will get back to you. Okay, fine. Afowunele ke ngoku utata omkhulu wam udate athi hey ndifumana icall enjenanjenanjenanje I don't know what to do, I don't know whether it's true. Deep down ndinalanda into yobana umntanam health like ukidnetshiwe, there is no way that Uyolanda could do this, it doesn't make sense, like sana ayidibani based on umazi, it doesn't make sense. Okay, and then utatomkhulu was like, no, you have to call them, if it's true then usizothini, like it might be possible kubone. And okay, let me sleep on this situation as much as in any sense, but let me sleep on it. You call it into bana kutwa, he could not sleep. Instead sana watathi moto yakhe sana udedi, he drove from Cape Town via Eastern Cape. Engqondweni yakhe ndikidnitshiwe xa ifike Eastern Cape udibana notatomkhulu wam and he was like asiyothatha lo mntana ukidnitshiwe lo mntana ayenzi sense. I've been trying to think about it, it doesn't make sense. Ukidnitshiwe masambe siyomthatha apho akhoyo, there is no way. Utatomkhulu talked sense into my dad and he was like, no, let's first listen to aba bantu babathini ukubone, let's see into bani hambelaphi lento, let's call them, let's give them a date, masidibane nabo khe sibave into bani ithini into ukubone, before we overthink izinto ukubone. Okay, fine, baset date and then unozakuzaku from my husband's side they went to Ekhaya Cool, which is something that I was really ukubone happy about. Xa befika ke kwabekho ke ngoku from father's side abantu abadala basendlini and then ezaprozahamba, I think they went twice bajikise ukuqala baphinde baye kwesibini. I'm not being ndithetha uba why ntontoni, but bajikiswa baphinde babuye kwesibini and then yapasiswa, everything went through kwenziwa ke ilobola ntos yeva and then besicelo sabo ke on my father's side into yobana bacela ukubona ke sana usisi before she goes back to Cape Town. Bavuma ke ndaphathiswa ithi neswekile bekumele uba ndihamba ne kuthiwa yintoni igama lalaa nto andiyazi uba yintoni but I don't think yimpilisi ezondigada ithi kungathi kanti bazondiqhuphula ukubona into ezinjalo into zesixhosa wethu. But long story short, I went home and everyone was shocked to see me ndinxibe amadakhi. They did not believe it, sana. I remember umkhulu wam ebesesikolweni isinto isemsebenzini. I remember umkhulu wam ebesemsebenzini and the moment she heard ndibana ndikhona washiya wadropha everything for azozibolela ngamehlo akhe and she was like, Ntombi, uthakatha emini ziintoni ezuzenzayo hala. And she was so concerned and she was like, do you know what you got yourself into? Like, are you aware into yobana uzifake emtshatweni? Do you know the definition of umtshato? Like, do you know the responsibilities and challenges that come up with like come with umtshato? Like, she was really concerned because now umtshatile, like, you know, abantu badala, they really concerned about umtshato. Umtshato is a blessing, but trust and believe me, unazi challenges zayo, we understand. So now I do understand why they were concerned. But yeah, we too, it happened and then I went back to Cape Town. Yeah. Yo. And then I went to see Umadas. Umadas yena, amkhwetha, my mother. Yobona yena ke sana ngibe amadadi. Yava. Ndifika ke sana kuMadas. Into yokuqala ithethile, hayibo, ngubani lowenze itheme yamadakhi? Like, who came up with theme into yobana ngxiba namadakhi and wathatha ngabani lamadakhi? Kaphakathi, hayibo, that, hayibo, what do you mean sana? Eke sirhetroat what, hayibo, njani that is serious mtshatini? No way, that yes I am. And she was also shocked, to be honest. And I will tell you one thing, my parents were very concerned and full of talk about the situationship. Actually, that is how I got married without my parents knowing. All in all, the moral of the story is that is how I got married without my parents knowing. So that is the moral of the story. You understand? So kuyo yonke le shandis khange ndibe nalexesha loxela into yoba like usilo namfumana kanjani, but anyway, igama kwenzeka loo nto. That is how I got married. Utsiki, ndatya utsiki ngakhona. And my parents were really shocked. My entire family was shocked, to be honest. Everyone was really shocked. Ndandishocked ndaqala iba ndisemadakini. But to be honest, mna I was so into laa nto into yobana ndinxiba amadakhi, I'm married, the Makoti content, ukubone laa shandis ekuqaleni. At first I was so duper excited into yobana sana andisemhle emadakhini and this thing of into yobana I'm actually chosen, he chose me as unkosikazi wakhe, ukubona being a wife and what. You know, mos if ungumakoti, you know that feeling le into yobana unxiba amadakhi ntontontontoni, yabo. But as it was really hamba, I don't wanna lie. I would be lying if ndingama apha. There were times where I was like, sana, why do people say congratulations? Uchatile. I did not understand because at some point I did not see the fun part of umchat, you know. I think it be adjustment. I think it was the rules. I think everything, man, ukubone like yonke la process. And for me it was also a big challenging because my parents were no longer together, so going on forward after utsiki was really challenging for me. And for me, the most I felt like sana at some point my happiness was taken away from me, sort of at some point in life. Class situation, yeah, there were times I'm like, sana, my happiness is really cheated. Because go finish chat till the most we call like traditional wedding doors. So the process was so traumatic. And yeah, I don't know, like sana everything in general, like the adjustment, the thing that like finances, like now I have to permanently stay with Loboti. Like how do we start off discussing with the mali? Like there's so much things that come with umchato betuna, you know. For me, I would say if don't get married. Okay, chata, but yo, like if umchato doesn't need umntu onentliziyo encinci. Umchato doesn't need umntu or self-centered, kubona usoloko icingela yena all the time. Umchato wants umntu or willing to compromise. That is marriage. That is something that I've learned about umchato. Ufuneke ukompromise whether you like it or not, yeah. So for me, I won't say it was challenging as such. Eyona ndi grateful yona mna when it comes to kwam umchato is that my husband is my protector, you know. I feel like sana, you know, there are good people and there's also bad people who will test a patient. So happy, like I feel like another, if you want to get married with umuntu oyaziba, he will protect you no matter what. Yebo? If you are not protected by your husband, then usengxakini emtshatweni. Your husband must be your shield emtshatweni. He must protect you throughout mdase and vice versa. You must protect him. You understand? That level of respect, they will only respect you when they see indobana your husband respects you, protects you actually. If they see indobana your husband is not protecting you, they say, oh, sending. That's all I can say. In council, I'm chatting. All in all, it's a nice thing. And from Koga, I've been here for quite some time. And there is one thing I always emphasize, if indobana bantu, don't change who you are, embrace who you are. Ne? Don't accommodate certain things. Don't sacrifice too much, man. Uzluze ubuwena during the process of umchato. I always say, you understand, don't do that. Ukubone. Nandun kanyen. The challenge is you don't compromise ubuwena to accommodate as news into the chat. There are certain things, man. One man got up, sana. I'm compromising. So go over compromise, so go over sacrifice. Yes, compromise, yes, sacrifice, but don't overdo it. Don't dedicate your life. I wasted my time. Or I have dedicated the kasha lam, or I've sacrificed this and this and that. Don't be low position, does it? Remain who you are, because the more you become the person that you are, the more they are going to accept you for who you are. But if when you comes in and act a certain way, and then you are making clash very through colors, and they're like, oh, change, you understand? Hence, I'm saying, be you, does it? Mna e yona ndiye ngxethe mzini nakubandim, you know. As you know, mama ngayilele hlobo lingayo, and I'll never change because my family accepted me. So why can't any family accept? Because my husband wabona something engayaziyo awayibonayo, and I was like, sana into engazozi ndiyenze ndintshintshe, I'll be myself. Ubone? So I think I'm done with my makeup, as much as I'm not happy with that. It's giving a mess. Stombo wildcard. I think ndizomenza after sizokwenza lanto na live, and then after live ndiyo charge phone for live. Yeah, but all in all, I just wanna close it because I'm done. All in all, I'm just hoping that you enjoyed it, Bali. I'll give it 5 out of 10 because I feel like I was unprepared. But again, Bali still, and I hope you enjoy it. And yeah, mandase, so marriage in jalo, very important, mandase. Emshadweni, don't change who you are as umuntu. Be yourself and they will accept you for who you are. And kubalekile that your husband protects you. Yeah, I'm not gonna dwell much. I hope you enjoy and love you so much. Mama guy is peacing out.